Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Enjoy Your Fishing. First of all, thanks everybody for subscribing and for watching the videos. Really means a lot, guys. If you haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing. It really helps the channel out. And I'm here at a different venue for you today. I'm at Hanworth Country Park, which is at Potter Hanworth in Lincolnshire. Saturday match. Not a bad turnout, I think. What is that? About 15 of us, I think. And our festival at Hallcroft got cancelled this weekend because of the snow. It's up. There's ice on parts of the lake as well. Apparently it's been like -4, -5, and we've had all that snow and all the water gone into the lake, so somebody will catch, but I think it'll be hard for the most of us. But we'll see. Show you me, right? Just got maggots. Got some micros that I just soaked last night, which just go into a bowl to get down to the bottom. And then I'll feed expanders. Now I'll fish on expanders over that. Got a bit of corn. I have got food worms in my bag if it gets really hot. And ground bait I'm using is the GG Green from Revolution Baits. Keeping it nice and simple today, because I haven't fished the venue for years. All these guys are pretty local to it and fish it every week, so we'll see how we get on. Anyway, I'll talk to you soon. I'll talk to you too after, and I'll let you know how I'm getting on, guys. All right. Welcome back, guys. I've had one carp. About 4 pound. Little feeder, and I've just had a F1 on feeding really carefully. Just got a little tiny cut pot on. Caught it on the expander line. Got my float right dotted down so I can see. Hopefully it comes on a little bit later. Get one or two. I can't see anybody really bagging at all. But then, John Barnigan's on the MPEG right over there, but I can't really see if he's catching. But apparently that's where they've been catching in the matches the last couple of weeks, and this end hasn't been so good, but I'll always take an MPEG no matter where it is. I think I'm going to be looking about 30-40 pound to frame, I think. Third fish. Thank you. big carp that was.
Twenty-six eight, mate.
That's not bad on a day like that, is it?
Like that on the
falls,
wouldn't you?
You would. Will you just look through that camera, mate, just see if you can see them?
Yes, mate, yeah, you're all right.
Can you see the fish?
Yeah.
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 There we go, guys. What was that, Dave? 26 what?
26 eight.
26 eight. So it's not bad on a really tough day when we had ice on the lake at the start.
What the weight's up to now, mate?
Dave's had 50 on the end, £50.10.
Well, he said they seem to be up that end at the minute, aren't they?
£50.10, but John Barnington's not caught.
And John Eddo? I bet they've moved round then, haven't they? Here we go, guys. 26 pound eight. There's been a £50 on that MPEG. So well, that's not bad. That's the first time in for ages. Right. I've had two small fish on pellet out in the deeper water, but then I've had the majority of the fish down there over the GG green and on maggot I have, so yeah, that's not too bad, but I've enjoyed it anyway. Right, nice lake this one. This is Mallard. This one's just a silverfish lake, and then behind that one there's canal, and then you've got horseshoe there. Right, well, yeah, nice little complex now it is. This is Hanworth Country Park at Potter Hanworth. So well, yeah, it's been a nice change anyway. So I'll let you know if I've finished anywhere anyway. Okay. All right then, guys. Cheers. Bye for now.